Look at this. Get out, dude. You got it. You got a power cord? You got a rope? Give me.
Not that long.
Hold on, I'm trying to get you a rope. All right, buddy, come on, get up out of that water. No, don't fall backwards. You all right? No, ma'am. We got a car in a ditch. We just pulled a fellow out. Lord have mercy. Are you all right now, buddy?
Yeah.
All right, take your breath, and we're going to pick you up. We're going to get you off of this bank. Okay?
Oh, just a second.
We're going to get you off of this bank. We just literally rescued this guy out. You can see his car, John. I don't know, Brian, are you working on that video? This man just accidentally drove into a ravine that looked like a road, didn't it?
Yeah.
Looked just like a road. And his truck just went in, and it's now going down that ravine, and we just pulled him out of the ravine. It happens within seconds. This is why it's so dangerous right now to be out. It's unbelievably out. Come on, sir, let's get you up into the dry.
Well, hey, I want to thank these guys for saving my life. Thank you.
Where are you from, buddy?
Winnie, Texas.
Winnie, Texas. So you guys have been hit pretty hard in Winnie, Texas. Yeah. What's your name?
Jerry Summerall.
Jerry, somebody needs to come and get you.
I'm staying at the motel right up here.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Well, just take a breath. Take a breath. Get some water. We just literally rescued this guy out. You can see his car, John. I don't know, Brian, are you working on that video? This man just accidentally drove into a ravine that looked like a road, didn't it?
Yeah.
Looked just like a road. And his truck just went in, and it's now going down that ravine. And you got a rope?
Yeah.
Give me.
Not that long.
Hold on, I'm trying to get you a rope. All right, buddy, come on, get up out of that water. No, don't fall backwards. You all right? No, ma'am. We got a car in a ditch. We just pulled a fellow out. Look at this. Get out, dude. You got a power cord? Are you all right now, buddy?
Yeah.
All right, take your breath, and we're going to pick you up. We're going to get you off of this bank. Okay?
Oh, just a second.
We're going to get you off of this bank.